And welcome back, guys. Like I said, there'll be two videos posted back to back today. Little nightmare. Guys, I think I'm nearing the end of the game. This has been a wild ride. Nowhere to hide, nowhere to run. The guest area. That's a key, so I'd probably go up here. The key. I gotta hide on my bed, don't I? I gotta break that and hide. I'm trying to get out of your piece. Why does that look like? What? Looks like she did. Alright. This is easy key for me then. I might have to ask my friend about this the backstory in this game. I am lost. Of, you know, the story on this game. Okay. No, 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 no. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. She's a demon. Oh, okay, that's terrifying. Thank you. I am not low. I don't want to be jump scared all the time. Please, I just want to... I just want to leave. I don't want to die. Like Mira is gonna be her weakness. Fighting her. Out of nowhere. So I gotta get sunlight. I gotta get into the sunlight with this mirror. How do you like them apples? Staying in the light, I can. Alright. I'm getting the pad on down. Interesting fight. But since I know the pattern so far where the lights are gonna be. Hi, demon lady. Was straight cheating. I had to stand. Oh my god, yeah, stand in the middle and you'll be fine. So she comes from any direction except for the first time we meet, my first encounter, my first face off. God, this one's annoying. Because you know, a friend of mine. Oh my god, dude, I don't know anything about this boss fight, and it's irritating so too. I'm gonna try now, I'm gonna beat her. Like, I get it, and like, I'm supposed to stay in the middle, but I'm really not ready for her to come again. Look how ugly you are! I think that did it. I'm about to eat her. Oh, good God, I am, aren't I? Wow, okay, that's dark. Six. God, it is. Powers OP. The power of darkness. Wow, yeah, that was it. I'll probably continue on the video, but oh well. This would be it for this series, I guess. Thanks for tuning in for this whole series. I will post, I'm thinking of the game to post, you know, play again. But it's been real fun, this game. It's been an odd experience, at least. So, I'm gonna say what we're gonna do with the credits, I guess. See if anything interesting happens. But I doubt. I really do. So I just woke up recently, guys. Honestly, it's my reason. It's the reason I haven't posted. It's just. It's one of those. It's slow days, but it's mentally draining, you know what I mean? Like, it's one of those type of days. But, I'm feeling better. I'm a little better.
The most.
I just. It was one of those. Like, if I posted anything, it would have been terrible. Not to say I don't post crappy content. Alright? But. I will get the Little Nightmare 2. This was a really good fun experience. I quite enjoyed this. It's been fun. I will catch you guys. But there might actually I might be posting some ads because of some new content on Fast Program. Since you guys seem to like the Fast Program content that I've been doing. All right, later guys.